Amazon pretty much was a counterculture skateboard company, a skateboarding shop. Also like an art exhibit at the same time. We weren't really following any rules. Didn't really have a team. It was just a bunch of misfits. Didn't really fit in with the norm of what you expect to find in London or East Croydon. And so that's the reason why we had people like Curtis.
Sometimes the architects never wear off.
We used to call them Sweet Pea. We'll go to South Bank, where they all skated, and then, you know, take them all to the pub, and a couple of pints.